everyone. I'm Rochelle, and I'm so excited to show you this new design by Philip Booth. This is the Mishika, a brand new automatic model made in the USA in collaboration with Hoag. The name Mishika is a combination of Philip Booth's hometown of Ithaca and his home state, Michigan. If you're familiar with Philip's work, you'll probably recognize a lot of the styling of this knife. It's based off of a custom that he made for himself and looks like it pulled some inspiration from other knives like his Rip Snort and Bade Knob Flippers. It also incorporates an interesting mechanism he likes to use for an auto release. There's not a button or a switch, and instead this uses the scales as a release. The drop point blade comes in at about 3.3 inches in bead blasted or black stonewash magna cut steel, with the overall length coming in at just over 7 inches. For being a knife that isn't giant, it actually fits quite well in your hand due to the handle being beefed up a bit. The handle features either a natural or a blackout G10 for easy grip and is a generous right hand deep carry pocket clip. There are a couple ways I open this knife. The main mechanism in releasing the blade is pushing the back end of the show scale towards the blade. Sometimes I'll tuck the knife in my hand and use the palm of my hand to move the scale. The other way is holding it more with my fingers and using my thumb to move it forward. Both work equally as well, but some find it just a bit easier to just use their fingers once they get the feel for it. Once you get more comfortable with it, you'll notice the pocket clip provides a bit more texture and purchase when you use the palm method. I do really like that we're getting some autos. I really, really love the finish of this all blackout model. I think that the blade shape is fantastic. I think that it's very, very usable, and I love that it's coming in magna cut. So if you're looking for a new fun auto to add to your collection, check out the Mishika designed by Philip Booth.